Oh my God.
No to zabieramy się za sprzątanie. Mam łóżko.
Ślicznie jest, bardzo jest ślicznie. Tu by nam się teraz Małgosia przydała, szczerze mówiąc. Ona by to ogarnęła w 5 minut. A ja powiem tak. Te białe rękawiczki nie wypadł pomyślnie. Super. O. Super, zobacz tu. Ja wezmę tylko szczotkę z namiotem. Tak. Już to gdzieś widziałam. O. Super.
Where are you sleeping?
We? There.
Oh. Nice apartment.
We have a great view. Yeah. A great apartment.
With air condition.
Yeah, storehouse.
Yes.
The reason why I couldn't let you stay in the house,
yes,
is because it's common sense here.
Uh-huh.
So the counter in this area that we can let a stranger couple
uh-huh.
or even marriage couple,
uh-huh.
but stranger stay in the house.
Ah, why? Oni nie mogą w tym rejonie geograficznym pozwalać obcym, nawet małżeństwom, obcym parom, żeby spali w domu. Ah, it's so clear now.
Yeah, and if you guys are two boys,
aha.
two girls, it's not
no problem.
It's no problem.
Okay.
That's why they let you.
They're sleeping.
Yeah, sleeping.
Oh. It's so good because I was thinking, why we are not invited to houses? Because usually we are all the time. We were thinking they don't like us.
No, they love you.
Oh.
That's why they gave you this meal.
Oh, it was very tasty. We ate everything.